Welcome, and what brought you to Meek Chiropractic Care Center?
My name is Daniel Johnson. Came to Dr. Meek, the Meek Chiropractic Center, about 15 years ago, doing installations on car stereo and stuff. I had built speaker boxes. Really took a toll on, you know, my back and my shoulders and my neck. And someone recommended me to him, and I said, well, what the heck, I'll give it a shot. Because just the pain in my neck and upper back was just getting to where I couldn't work. And probably even that first visit, I could tell it made a big difference. I was sore after that first visit, but after going, you know, once a week for that first month, after that month, it was a whole other experience. I mean, I could work, I was in a better mood. It was really amazing. And that's why I still go every month for the past 15 years now. I couldn't imagine not going.
So do you ever recommend that others visit Meek Chiropractic Center?
All the time. In fact, a lot of my employees, I've recommended them. I've got actually one listened and went several months ago, and same experience. He had just a really bad disposition because he was in pain all the time. And I saw that in him instead of trying to figure out, you know, why I was in, you know, such a bad mood all the time. I said, well, you know what, you need to go to Dr. Meek, because he was always complaining about his neck. And it wasn't even a few weeks after he started going that his whole attitude at work, his disposition, just a whole other person. It makes a world of difference in the workplace when you're not in pain all the time.
I understand that you also have a child that you bring to Meek Chiropractic Center.
I actually have a 7-year-old son. Would always say, you know, have sinus problems and, you know, getting sick all the time, and never wanted to resort to regular medicine and stuff. I've been going to Dr. Meek Chiropractic for, you know, several years, you know, even before he was born. And we decided it was time for us to take him. And amazing, the sickness, just having the sinus congestion and all that kind of stuff. Just amazing the difference it made. And he looks forward to going every month, just like me. We sit there and can find out, you know, when's his appointment, when's mine appointment, and it's something I'd highly recommend families to take, really just the whole family to go. A lot of people are scared to take their young children to a chiropractor thinking they're going to hurt them. You would be amazed. There is no reason to fear taking a young child to a chiropractic center.